Mini chapter 56, Amber's eyes in the photo of the motel by the vacant lot. In the mail, delivered to the Blue Jay Wayhouse next morning, Dad finds an envelope addressed to him in unfamiliar handwriting with no return address. Ripping it open, he finds it contains nothing more than a printed photograph of a small vacant patch of land with a single-storey motel behind it. Recognising the location as the imminent site of the Righteous Gun Community Outreach Project in Westmont, he flips the print over, looks again at the back of the envelope and into its inside corners, but can see nothing written or hidden anywhere to explain why someone has sent him this. He scrutinises the photo, and a queasy unease spreads through him. Whoever took the shot was training the camera through the railings on West 104th Street, just west of Vermont, pointing it at the pale brown northern façade of the motel's central structure. On this façade, uniform in neither shape nor placement, are five larger windows and two smaller ones. Through one of the larger windows, a blonde male figure is leaning out. On each side of the figure's head, it is evident he has bent back two of the thick metal bars outwards so as to let himself through. Dad peers at the photo, and his unease unfurls and flowers into something metallic, at a quality of charismatic twinkling menace in the man's face, where it stares out of the camera lens straight into him here. Even at this distance across the vacant lot, the stark threat in those eyes is clear, almost as if there is somebody else behind them, firing out contempt for everything Dad Guy stands for. He has seen that malevolence before, at close range, first on the face of an unwelcome visitor to his office, and then on his own back terrace, while a severed grey tongue swung around a football whistled through the air close beside Dud's cheek.